नमस्ते बच्चों, हमेशा खुश रहो। माई सेल्फ जीवन डॉक्टर मोनिका त्रिवेदी एंड टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ ऑक्सीडेशन विथ रुथेनियम टेट्रा ऑक्साइड। ओके, सो द रुथेनियम टेट्रा ऑक्साइड इज़ अ पावरफुल ऑक्सीडाइजिंग एजेंट विच ऑक्सीडाइजेज अ वेराइटी ऑफ फंक्शनल ग्रुप एट अ रूम टेम्परेचर। ओके, एंड द ऑक्सीडेशन विथ रुथेनियम इज जनरली कैरिड आउट इन अ कार्बन टेट्रा क्लोराइड मिथाइल साइनाइड सोल्यूशन। ओके, so since the ruthenium oxide is a costly, so it is convenient to use it as the catalyst. Okay, so in presence of the sodium per iodate. Okay, so ruthenium tetraoxide broke the carbon-carbon double bonds and gave us a ketone or a carboxylic acid. The nature of the product depend on the degree of the substitution of the double bond. The ruthenium tetraoxide sodium peroxidate is a good alternative to oxidative ozonization. Okay, here you can see the double bond of carbon-carbon and presence of ruthenium oxide and sodium per iodate and presence of CCl4 and CH3CN. The solution of tetrachloride methyl cyanide solution. Okay, on 25 degree centigrade, it will give us a ketone and the carboxylic acid. Okay, as well as you can see the another example, the carbon-carbon double bond in presence of same reagent, it will convert into the 90% yield of the carboxylic acid. So the alcohol can also be oxidized by this kind of reagent. Okay, so the primary alcohol give the carboxylic acid and secondary alcohol are oxidized to the ketone in excellent yield at the room temperature. The reagent has no effect on a ester and the epoxide group. Okay, you can see the mechanism of primary alcohol. The alcohol group will change into the ketone group. Okay, you can see the epoxide group is present, so there is no oxidation. Okay, it will only affect the alcohol group. So this is another example. Now CH2OH will convert into the COH group, and the CH2OH group in this kind of molecule in presence of ruthenium oxide and NaiOH, it will give the intermediate, and finally it will give the product. It is a carbonyl compound, and it will give the carboxylic acid. So and this kind of reaction is a very remarkable reaction to a smooth conversion of the benzene ring to the carboxylic acid. Okay, so here you can see the benzene ring oxidize, and it will give the COH group here in presence of ruthenium tetraoxide. Okay, thank you.